Hi everybody, some time ago I made a video on how to use Peertube comfortably, and while that video is still valid, I found an even better way, and it just takes 5 minutes to set up. The best way to use Peertube is to have your own server, and yes, this will cost you about $10 a month, but it's absolutely worth it. Because think about it, why are we using Peertube? Because we want to regain control over our content back from YouTube, and having your own server is the only way. So here's what you have to do. First, you set up your own server, also called instance. Now that sounds horribly complicated, but trust me, even I was able to do it. So there are actually two services I've tried, Elest.io and Fedihost.co. Both were great, but I'll show you how to do it on Fedihost. So you go to Fedihost.co and then you click on the button Create Instance, which means creating your own server. Then you click on Peertube and just select the cheapest option. And you want to disable the custom domain because it makes everything more difficult. And then you come up with a name for your server. I chose a random name, Snow Light Final. You choose something else. This will become your server name. Next, you put in your payment details. You know best how to do that yourself. And after that, you will receive a success message. Next, you check your emails. You will have received an email from Fedihost. And then you click on the button Finalize Account. You're then able to create a password. This will be the password to access your server on fedihost.co. And now I'm logged in. And you can see my server domain here, snowlightfinal.fedihost.io. Note the domain ending is fedihost.io, not fedihost.co. And now you can see our instance is running. Next, you will need to find your login data to access the admin backend of Peertube. You click on Edit, and by default, your admin name is root, and the password you can find here. So you click on Visit to go to your Peertube site, and then you click on Login. So you use your default user, which is root, and you copy the password from Fedihost, and then you log in. So this is the admin backend of your Peertube server. And the only thing I would immediately change is to change your username. So currently it's root, but the problem is, wherever you leave a comment on another video, you're going to be known as root, and you really want to change that. So you go to Overview, and you create a new user. So I'm just going to use my name, Svan. Yours will be, of course, different. And in the channel name, you will put your name underscore channel. So in my case, Svan underscore channel. And then you add an email and a password, and click on Create User. Next, you go to the top right and log out as root. And then immediately click on Login again and sign in as the user you just created. So in my case, this is Svan. I enter my password and click on Don't Show Me This Again. And now I think the most important thing that you have to know is how to subscribe to a channel, because it's a little more difficult than on YouTube. Your subscriptions you will find here. Currently there are none. So to subscribe to any channel, you will need to go to the top right and click on Public Profile. And you will want to copy your account handle. So it says the username has been copied. And now let's go to a famous Peertube website, which is tilvids.com. And let's say we want to subscribe to the Linux experiment. You click on Subscribe and you click on Subscribe with a remote account. Next, you copy-paste your account handle. You can see my handle here, which is svan@snowlightfinal.fedihost.io. You will, of course, put in your own handle. And then you click on Remote Subscribe. And now the channel opens within your Peertube page, and you click on Subscribe. And now you see the message, Subscribe to the Linux experiment. You will be notified of all their new videos. Great. And if I click now on subscriptions, you can see that all the videos of the Linux experiment are imported. So let's open one of those videos. And you can now see that we can like the video, and we can also move down here and leave a comment. So let's write, this is a great video, thank you, and that's it. I also want to show you how to properly use the Peertube app. And if you open it, you click on the top right and then click on Add Account. And then again on the top right, you click on the plus sign. Now you add the domain of your Peertube instance. So in my case, that was snowlightfinal.fedihost.io. And then you click on connect and confirm. Next, you click on Login to Peertube, and now you put in your username. In my case, that was Swan, and you type in your password. And now you're logged in. And if I click on Library, you see all my subscribed videos. So in that case, that's only the Linux experiment. Okay, now those are the basics, how to use Peertube. Of course, I could have added 1,000 more details to this video, but I think this is a good starting point. Thanks for watching and have a good day. Bye-bye.